A native of Sasis, Latvia, Mikalas is a two-time All-American and three-time All-SEC selection. While leading at the top of the lineup, Mikalas is the only Vol to hold the number one national ranking in singles and doubles at the same time. He has won three doubles nationals titles, including the 2014 NCAA championship. The next senior is Brandon Ficke. The Vols have been able to count on the Knoxville native when the match was decided on his court. He is 3-0 when a match is tied 3-3, memorably clinching the Vols' NCAA win over Clemson as a sophomore. Coach Sam Winterbottom says, "I wish we had Andrew for 4 years. He has stepped up with us in many ways and keeps getting better. He's an outstanding doubles player, one of the best in the country. He wanted to play at an SEC school and have a big impact. Without question, he's had a big impact with us." Andrew is majoring in kinesiology. He is joined today by his parents, Joe and Jill. Ladies and gentlemen, Andrew Drumsky. A native of Kennesaw, Georgia, Hunter is a two-time All-American and three-time All-SEC selection. He has been ranked as high as 16th in singles and number one in doubles. He has also won three national doubles titles, including the 2014 NCAA championship. He enters today ranked 14th in program history with 89 singles wins and 7th in doubles with 113 wins.
Oh.